Hello, everyone, and welcome to the 61st Annual Flag Day Parade. I'm Betty Campbell of Quincy Access Television, and I'm joined with Joe Catalano, my colleague. How are you, Joe?
Hi, Betty. Good to be with you.
This is always a real highlight of the parade.
Mm-hmm.
They are such a tight group.
Mm-hmm.
And they sound great.
Mm-hmm.
And here come our grand marshals.
All right.
Of course, this year marking the 50th anniversary of the start of the Vietnam War, that a lot of folks say is, anyway.
Right.
This country started to get involved 50 years ago. Some to say even earlier, as a matter of fact.
Mm-hmm.
And there's, is that Brian? There he is.
Yes. There he is.
Decked out in his red, white, and blue.
Oh, right.
What a great thrill for him and his family.
Right. Yeah. Basketball theme.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, right. Give it Brian. Here's Brian.
Now, really, here is the origins of the Quincy Flag Day Parade.
This is true.
Is youngsters just marching with American flags.
Right. Coming down the hill.
Yep.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
It really is. Everybody's got a smile on their face.
Thank you very much, Mayor, and thank you for those moving words. And thank you for honoring our grand flag in such a remarkable manner. It's really just so beautiful.
Over the years, I've had the pleasure of meeting so many young people, not hundreds, but thousands, that have touched and enriched my life more than I have ever touched any of theirs. So I say thank you to all the kids in Quincy, and I hope you enjoy Flag Day Parade and the evening tonight with the fireworks. Thanks very much.